of Interstate 880 in Oakland. Looks very nice. No major issues here. Going to the South Bay, this is 280 in San Jose, and this commute has been good. It's actually improved over the last half hour or so. And let's see if the Richmond Bridge has improved a little bit. I think that it's much better heading over to San Rafael.